Pranav Bhardwaj, the world's highest qualified Vastu consultant with over 39 years' experience in scientific, technical, and authentic Vastu Shastra. I welcome to all of viewers to the new professional and complete series on Vastu Puram that is purely scientific. Friends, as I told you that if you need to ponder upon any Vastu factor, just type the Vastu factor with my name and click on search, and instantly you will get the real, accurate, scientific and authentic knowledge on the topic in a very short time. I have been to many countries worldwide for giving my expert advice on commercial and residential Vastu. It is very easy for any Vastu consultant to advise on making a building on a vacant plot as per Vastu bylaws. But what about the already built up houses and commercial complexes? Most of the Vastu consultants advise demolition, but I never. How? Because I also deal in Vastu corrections without demolition, which is very effective. Today, I will take another new topic on the topic, which is security room or security office. In most of the farmhouses, most of the buildings, be it commercial or residential, you must have seen the security offices. Here, the security office is located in the southeast, but not in exact southeast. We have left vacant the southeast corner for main gate and for the road. And the office, security office, is located at the left side. When I enter into the premises, then the office comes in at the left side. But if your house or your plot is east facing, then you have to take care to make your security office at the right side if you are standing inside the plot. If the plot is north facing, then you have to make the security office at the left side by keeping your northeast vacant, and its northeast is very good for the main entrance or for the passage. But in case if your house or plot is west facing, then you have to make the main security office at the left side, that is northwest, by leaving extreme northwest vacant for your passage. And after that, you have to make your security office. But take care while making your security office. Just try to have the maximum windows and doors in north and east, so that entire energy, which is positive energy, it comes from east and north, and your security office becomes positive. That is the best way to make your security office in any commercial or any residential premises. My aim is to remove curtain from baseless width. Normally, you must have seen Vastu consultants using only directional compasses, but it can only show the directions, nothing else. Then how one can talk about the invisible vibrations? Yes, your curiosity is genuine. You shall be surprised to see me using various tools, instruments, sensors and scanners I am carrying with me. You must have seen in my hands. And this expertise makes me different from other traditional Vastu consultants. In the current series, I will show you all the instruments, and certainly I will give you a demonstration on all the instruments one by one. I am carrying many instruments, more than 20 instruments to check various vibrations inside the premises, underground, coming from outside. Just have patience and keep on moving with me. Thanks and take care. See you in the next program. Thank you.